Brighton made it two league wins in a row for the first time since last October. Jeff Minton's extravagant free kick set the theme. Teammate Gary Hart wasn't to be overshadowed. He doubled their lead with 25 minutes left. Scarborough, who can't win at home, replied through Wayne Bullimore, but it was a disjointed display, well below the standard set by manager Mick Wadsworth. Scarborough 1, Brighton 2.